I hand over to my guru, Professor Nanade sir, and my mentor to inaugurate this Entrepreneurs Day, which we did in a conceptual mode to create a story around that, you know. And we'll be bringing in an app in the near future, so that press of a button, Star Sagar story can be heard, Kunal story can be heard, Shirley story can be heard. That will be the future now, Dr. Sharad's story or Amit's story. We are bringing in an app in the near future. With this introductory word on remarks, I will hand over to Dr. Ajit Ranade sir for the inaugural address.
I just wanted this to continue for some more time. It's very encouraging and very energetic to listen all these things from you. I mean, it's not that all these things are not known to us, but the way you present them, the way you collect it, I think this itself forms the first part of the inaugural address which you want me to give. I don't know why you selected me to give the inaugural address, but I have two reasons basically. Number one is I have got a very, very strong relation with CPTO. That time it used to be called as Central Poetry Training Institute. Now it is CPDO and TI. I'm telling you the story of 1990-1991, when I was privileged to come over there and get the training. And in those days, the programs were of long duration. I did two courses over there of 2 months duration each. And let me tell you my experience and association with your institute. It was amazing. I still remember the names, Dr. M.R. Chaudhary, Dr. A. Mitra, then a lot of people, Dr. Devagowda used to come and teach us. Our friend Dr. P. Nallappa used to be there, always around. And it was a wonderful learning experience, and 2 months away from the city exclusively, and you had a fantastic library that time. And I still remember all that institute, everything. And I cannot forget Shiva, who used to teach us as well. And so I have very strong and long relation with that institute. Maybe that is the reason why you called me, number one. And second is that, yes, I was an entrepreneur twice earlier in my life. Way back in 1987, I started a farm at a place called Wangaon near Dahanu, on the western, northwestern side of Mumbai. That time I was having 8,000 broilers and a pig mill as well. And then somewhere around 1992-93, I had to close it down because my partner went to US and the land didn't belong to me. And the second attempt which I did was somewhere around 2005-2006. I had a small farm at Vasai, but over there, in addition to 5,000 commercial broilers, I had a lot of birds which were used or which are being used as pet birds. I had a whole lot of pheasants over there and all beautiful birds, and we used to trade with those birds as well. But that from there also, I just came out. So I have an experience of being an entrepreneur twice and a successful entrepreneur twice in my life. And I still want to Bangalore from somewhere out there. Let's hope so. You all are there, you are there, Nallappa is there. So maybe that's the reason you have called me. Very happy to be with you, very, very happy to interact with you. And third reason, of course, is just because Dr. Mahesh. Wonderful programs he has been doing. He started this particular program in September 2020, that is last year September, and he named it as EPAW, Entrepreneurship in Poultry Awareness Week, a fantastic activity. And two more activities he started, Entrepreneurs Day, that is what we are doing it today. This is the third Entrepreneurs Day, I believe, and then online discussion forum. Believe me, whatever has happened and whatever information I could gather, this is the forum and this is the kind of publicity which we are getting, or he could manage to get, is that in one particular day there are some 10,000 plus viewers of whatever happening at CPDO, and from everywhere around the globe people are watching. The average is 1,500 people per day are visiting and viewing this particular program. The Hybris TV has come forward and they are telecasting all these programs. And that particular TV has subscribers to the tune of about just a minute. Sorry, 5 minutes of phone. They have the viewers of to the tune of about 5 lakhs, and all this is with the intention of popularizing entrepreneurship in poultry and related activities. Today's panel, you can see there is only one veterinarian. Dr. Sharath, all others are non-vets. The point is, which I also want to emphasize and Mahesh also wants to emphasize, is that you don't have to be a veterinarian to start a poultry business or poultry related activity. Today we have engineers, today we have MBAs, today we have BCom graduates, and all of them are equally successful. So the point is that you need to be an employer and not an employee. And for that, you need to begin from somewhere. Let it be a small beginning, just the way I did it in 1987 or maybe in 2006. I didn't continue because I wanted to have this job, you know, till I retire, I want to continue this job. But then again, I'm going back to that entrepreneurship. This gives you satisfaction. This gives you relief. This gives you money, of course, yes. But moreover, your self-satisfaction is something which is more important. There are drastic differences between employer and employee. You have your own farm, you have such a sense of responsibility that yes, everything is mine. Something goes wrong, I am responsible. Something is lacking somewhere, I am responsible. And with this intention, with this background and with this concept, you start working, you know, to correct the faults, to improve yourself. And then slowly you reach at a stage where, you know, that's the point of no return. Then let the ups and downs be there, let the market go down, let the market go up. You have already set your legs firm into the business, and then you are the king. So to bring this awareness to everybody and to bring this awareness amongst the people who are interested to join the poultry activity, I think Mahesh has selected a fantastic panel today. I can see a lot of people. Kunal Patre is there, Sagar I got introduced today, Shirley of course, Sharaf Saab to Amare Maharashtra ke, Kunal is also from Maharashtra, and of course our feed giant is there, Amit Kumar Sarogi, he will be talking I think after me. All of them, they have stories. They all have begun from a very small scale, and now they are the kings of their own setups or own empire, I would say. So with this little remark, introductory remarks, along with Dr. Mahesh, because Mahesh's speech also was a part of the inaugural speech, I believe, I wish all success, and I wish the speakers would enlighten the viewers and would, you know, stimulate the viewers to become the part of this entrepreneurs gathering. And at the end, if the time permits, we can take some question and answer sessions. I thank Dr. Mahesh for inviting me to be part of this particular panel and to give the inaugural address. This just revived some of my previous memories, and I'm feeling very happy and fortunate and privileged to give an inaugural speech for the institute, which made me to sit on the chair on which I'm sitting, to be very frank with you, right? And I really like to take all these names once again, Dr. Chaudhary, Dr. David Gowda, and all those people. Really hats off to all of them, and hats off to Mahesh, you too, for organizing such a beautiful, wonderful program, and I wish all success for this program. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir. It's your inspiration which always, you know, bears our industry in the forefront. I don't know how many of you know that whenever trouble happens in industry or anywhere, any part of the India, sir walks in and, you know, takes up all the social medias to give away, you know, the myths. You know, many myths are around. So sir has come into a front in any time. So like, you know, we always say that, you know, he leads from the front. So that's an example Ranade sir has set in. And now the quotes which we want to give it for the public and for the awareness is, Har roj do anda, har roj do anda, teen bar murgi hafte mein. तीन बार मुर्गी हफ्ते में आपका प्रोटीन लगभग डिफिशिएंसी मीट हो गया. ये आप याद रखना, आपका प्रोटीन डिफिशिएंसी मीट होने के लिए हर रोज दो अंडा, तीन बार मुर्गी.